It's time to stop living in the past and in the future and start living right now. Because wherever and whenever the end comes, that's when it will come, in the now. And meanwhile, our best chance at discovering what abundant life is all about is to start living into it right now. Christ comes again and again and again and is always on the way to us here and now. No matter where Jesus is, it's time to wake up.